scoop photos for the yearbooks will be tomorrow, so please stop by ASB today to schedule an appointment.
Yeah.
Friday is our Halloween costume contest. Make sure you dress up in your scariest, funniest, most creative, or best group costume. Dress code still applies. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. The Say Something Anonymous reporting system is now available to all students through a link on the Torrance High website on the top left side. There will also be a QR code posted throughout campus. If you have any questions, please ask Ms. Caliper or any administrator. The first THS MathWork Math Modeling Challenge team meeting for the 11th and 12th graders is today in A104. In an effort to keep students in class, students are welcome to visit the library for any textbook needs before and after school, at snack, lunch, and during passing periods. Teachers are encouraged to contact the library for any exceptions.
Yo, what's this? THS canned food drive.
What's that?
Did someone say canned food drive? It's where you donate cans to families in need for the holidays. And some teachers give you extra credit.
Wait, extra credit?
Yeah, and you can win spirit points.
Is that for class comp?
Yeah, I wonder which class will win. Oh no, all the classes are tied and all the cans have been turned in.
The annual camp food drive is from November 1st to the 18th. Drop off your cans in the morning by the auditorium, student parking lot, and the Plaza del Amo gate. Donate for spirit points, service club hours, and extra credit. Make sure to write your graduation year on each can, and don't forget that 5 ramen noodles is equal to 1 can. A standard size can is 10 to 15 ounces. 2 small 5-ounce cans will equal to 1 regular size can. 1 standard can is worth 1 spirit point. Students must have their school ID to check out library books, including textbooks. Please visit ASB if you need a replacement ID. Congratulations to girls volleyball for winning their game last night. We are so proud of you. Hashtag Tartar Pride. And that's all for today. We'll see you back here on Monday for another episode of Tartar News. Have a great day, Tartars!